Just go through the door.
Just make sure and stay vigilant. This is clearly a trap.